Welcome to Rendezvous, playing Ultimate General Civil War, the Union Campaign, a Major General Difficulty using the JMP mod. McDowell made it to General at Seven Pines, so I swapped him out for William Brewster to work on getting him up to General. I can take 11 units into Rendezvous, so I'm taking my two-star artillery with ordnance rifles, one melee cav unit, both of my two-star skirmishers, and 6 1-star infantry brigades. Two of them I just formed. I put my one career point from Seven Pines into logistics. I don't think that I mentioned it in the previous battle, but I'm playing all three of these side battles with the AI unit scaling at the base of 1. When I get to Gaines's Mill and Malvern Hill, I'll be bumping it back up to 1.2. I'm going to let the battle play out, then I'll comment when the battle report pops up. I always consider it a great success when I capture more troops than I lose. I lost about 14% of my force versus the AI losing 88% of its force. I have one wounded officer and took another brigade's worth of Lorenz rifles. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you at Secure River.